Lately, I already uploaded a video on YouTube where I showed you how I managed to finish the whole Spring 2021 campaign in reverse. Since it really was great fun for me to play that campaign, I decided to take upon the challenge to also finish all the other official campaigns in reverse. Naturally, I started off with the very first campaign released for this certain Trackmania game, the Summer 2020 campaign. For those of you that are maybe not familiar with what reverse means in Trackmania, I will not be driving the map backwards. I mean, kind of. Instead, the only thing that has changed on the maps is the fact that the start and the finish swap places. That's it. Nothing else got changed. And by this small change, all of the maps will be completely different. Some are very difficult, some others are even impossible, and some are even more fun than their original versions. But yeah, without further ado, let's hop straight onto the first track.
Let's go! Oh, I barely know the maps. Dude, what was this dodge? Did you see the dodge? That was inhuman. That was very bad. Okay, can I jump too far here? That's the question. I think I can, so I'm gonna re- I think I can actually jump too far there. Not sure if you guys noticed that as well. Ach, scheiße. Actual scheiße moment. And there was a nose slide. Okay, now I need to release a bit more. Yeah, easy. Next. Stuck. Let's see. Okay, you probably wanna no jump that. Bit of wiggle. Wait, there's a ramp. How do we skip the ramp? Okay.
On this map, we already faced the first difficulty. Since we drive the map in reverse, the ramp was facing the wrong direction, which forced us to get a bit creative here.
Okay. Okay, we need some wheel precision here.
Nee!
Ah, we missed it. We missed it, boys. Wait, I have a better idea. I think it's better to actually no jump this instead. And then we wiggle. And then we jump further onto the boost and keep more speed. I think it was exactly the same, actually. Where am I jumping? Ah! Okay. We are on the road. Let's go. The rest should be easy. Let's hope it's off a metal, though. I'm not entirely sure. Ah, anti-boost. Okay, that's it.
This map sadly is one of the impossible ones already. Since the map is fully based on ice, there is no way to get enough speed for a possible bounce up to the road. Also, since the map is placed in the middle of the stadium, climbing up to the stadium roof and possibly jumping back onto the track wasn't an option either, so we sadly had to skip this map.
Take a look, can I cut this? You can cut boys, you can cut, wait! I'm a zero head. You can just, basically drive this map normal. That obviously makes it a bit easier. Right here you had to like release or some shit. I mean there also was this weird ass trickster. I don't know if you guys remember it. It was full Pepega, but... Yes, dude, I'm such a five head. Yeah, I reversed the reversed map.
Map 5, 6 and 7 were super simple maps and there really isn't anything to explain here, to be honest.
Could be it, maybe? Yes. Ah! Okay, a bit unsmooth. Okay, we made it, we made it, it was first attempt.
In the original version of this track, the speed you can carry down the hill can be very tricky to handle. But well, the original version is kind of a Resident Sleeper map, to say it the least.
Ah. Alright, oh god, what is this Resident Sleeper? It's AO8, no! Kick my ass off. Oh no. Ah, scheiße. That is slow. How do you even be faster? Why do I even drive this with keyboard? I don't know, I'm trying to zigzag somehow. I hope this is off a metal. Yes, oh thanks god. I did not want to repeat that.
On this map, I tried my best to find an optimal route for the reverse version of this track. But after a bit of searching, I recognized that you can literally just turn around at the start and drive the map in the original way.
Why am I so slow? Wait, I'm so stupid. I can just go like this. I'm so stupid, boys. I can just drive like this. Yeah, streamer knows now. Streamer didn't know, but now he does. Ach, goddammit, boys. That was a solid... Yeah. Fantastic. Streamer has a nice brain. Wait, couldn't you do a cut in the beginning here? Okay, come on, that has to be it. Get me in. Yes, oh. Alright, oh god, this is a bit longer. Ach du Scheiße. Oh no. Any ice sliders? What a great start into the map. Alright, I hope that was fast enough so that we can get it now. But I cannot really remember the track, that's the issue. Oh god, they're anti-boosts. Ah. No! Yeah. No, we need to do it again. 9. Just go up and then I go like massively down. Ah. Okay, that was kinda lucky, not gonna lie. But it worked. That's all I care about. Okay. Oh, but what was the end of the track again? I cannot remember. Where do I go? Okay, here. Here we got some dirt. But where's the finish? Oh no, is it at the right? Okay. Oh. Come on. Yes. Oh. No, I don't think I will finish this campaign before... Oh, no. Alright, boys. First stuck map. Look at the times. Scheiße, what do we do here? Okay, apparently not this.
So, map 11 was the first one of the campaign where we had to perform the famous stadium roof climb in order to finish the track. The plan was to collect speed over the grass in order to bounce up to the first layer of the stadium roof by hitting this edge. Once that was done, we again had to collect speed over the first layer in order to perform another bounce that optimally lets you reach the highest part of the stadium roof. This technique is super difficult and often takes quite a bit of time to hit. After that was done though, the only part left was to jump back onto the actual track.
Take a look at this. Fuck. And now we just finish. Here we have the stupid wall rides, which can also screw you up. You're unlucky. Now we need to go lower finish. There, this one. We go here. What did you pebble off? Did I really miss second position? What do you mean streamer doesn't know, huh? It worked. What are you guys talking about? Also, can we talk about the fact that I missed the second place by 3 attempts on a 3-minute long map?
The start of map 12 was a bit inconvenient. Since the original finish is placed vertically in a looping, we literally just fell down at the beginning of the reverse version. After that, finishing the map was not too difficult though.
Yeah, we zack and then we zook. First we zack, then we zook. Can I land on my tires please? Thank you. Ah, easy peasy boys, is that enough? Yes. Zack.
Map 13 also rather was one of the easy ones again. Due to the high amount of ice on this track, it really was a very slow paced map.
I don't know who of you played the original map on this one, but the original map was ass.
Map 14 was the most difficult map to that point so far. It wasn't just possible to drive the map in reverse, since the finish is placed insanely high up. Since the world record strat for this track looked absolutely crazy, I really didn't want to go for that one.
Am I going to Sorkon? What is Sorkon? Oh, I have up. Is it maybe possible to get like up and then yeet somehow over here? Ah, fuck, man. I don't know this. I'm not gonna read chat anymore. Best I just deactivate an OBS.
Ah, you guys are assholes.
Holding, yeah, I'm tryharding here, like I'm trying my best to entertain you, and you guys just abuse me. Incredible, wie Omega Lul. Fly, little car, fly. I'm almost hitting the G-spot, boys. Okay, oh my god, that's so tight. I mean, if somebody can hit that, then it's me, because this is where we need to get white. Yeah, here, this is possible. This is possible. I easily have enough speed. If I nail that gap. Ah, it's so tight. No, I need to jump more from this side. Come on, we need to hit the glory hole. No, oh, come on. New Zealand. I kind of have hope for this. Never mind, my mistake. I'm from New Zealand. Oh! No! I don't think I can make it if I hit a pole. So we would need to make it clean. No! That's so tough. Ach, I don't know, boys. Is that a good idea?
But after a lot of strategies that I tried out in order to finish this track, I came to the conclusion that there really only is this one difficult strategy in order to finish the track. By abusing the reactor boost near to the start after collecting all the other checkpoints, it was possible to turn into a rocket for a few seconds and fly all the way over to the finish. This technique is exactly as hard as it looks, and holy moly, it really took me ages to get that.
Ah, someone get dragged into the stream. I need some help. Oh. You got to be shitting me! Real? Ah, what? Ah, f off. Really? That was so good. I had such a good. Ah, dude. There is one of those poles. Come on, man. Come on. Oh my god, what a reactor jump. Or do I need to be angled? Wait, let me try to be more angled. No. Uh-oh. Where's the platform? Where's the platform? Ah! Scheiße! You asshole! No! Oh, no! Oh. Oh, no, I released too much. I'm so dumb. I was perfectly centered. Ach, f***ing. I released too much. Oh, what am I, Marius? F***. I had it. That was it. I just released too much. Oh, no. That was so good. Also, did you see how low I flew? Ah, I flew so low. So much easier. I would get it, like, first attempt if I could fully control it. Ah, yeah, I steered wrong again. I know. I need to steer right. I have it in my muscle memory already. Please. Yes! Oh! F*** off, man! Oh! Also, did you see my double backflip? Ah! Oh, my ass! Oh my god! What a shitty map! Holy! Oh, dude, my arm hurts! Ah! Oh.
On map 15, I sadly messed something up with my stream and accidentally drove one round already. So the blind aspect for this track was sadly gone. Oops.
Ah, come on, okay. We continue. So, dude. Pepega, professional streamer. Oh no, that's an unsmooth track. Ah. Okay. So let's hope we can finish this map now. It's my first attempt on the track, by the way. In case you didn't notice. There was a small cut in the YouTube video probably, but nothing happened there. Right, chat? Right, can I do the shortcut now? I could. Or I can. Yeah, look, my chat says nothing happened, YouTube. You can trust my chat. Right, what do we do now? Wait, what do I do? What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? What can I go into the fin? No, there is a finish. Oh wait, backslide? Is that enough? Yes, okay. Pepega. Yeah, it was first try. It was first try indeed.
Map 16 required me to take an alternative route again. By just driving the map in reverse, it was impossible to skip this red booster block over here. So instead, I just jumped to the side and drove the map in another way.
No, why is there a tree? Ah! Come on. Did I really hit that twice? What do you mean, Marcus? I didn't miss you. I know that I mentioned you. Because I always mention Marcus. Oh, I missed Lake Monster. That is true. I missed Lake Monster. That is... okay. Well, that worked. What the fuck? You could even do the shortcut here, but no. No, no, no. We don't need that. Imagine having to use shortcuts. Freehead. No, but I'm not able to do that shortcut. Alright, now we need to do the second difficult jump. I don't know. How is that jump supposed to work? We need to go here, and then we need to hit the checkpoint. We made it! We made it! Dude, blind! Wait, but that was slow. Wait, I'm so far behind WR. I'm even behind Xario. Dude, that is not acceptable. But that's it. I don't care. I don't care. That's it.
This map luckily was connected all the way through. So this time, it was finally possible again to literally just drive the map in reverse.
Ah, what is this? Who built this? This is a classified Hylus map. Ah. I got it, boys. I got it. Wait, can I go backwards? No. Alright, wait. Give me a second. I know what to do now. The only difficult part is the finish jump, I think. Did I really touch that? Alright, we go here. And then we just drive that whole thing in reverse. So basically the normal way. Fantastic gear down. So we go here. We go here, we go here, we go here. We will not go for the backslide that exists on this track because we don't care. In theory, you could backslide here, but that's like tough. Then we need to yeet into the checkpoint, and that will be difficult. Oh no, no, wait. How do I get into the checkpoint? Wait, huh? You can probably yeet there directly, but we are going to go the way. We will take the way. We just go here. I thought we could insta jump into the finish, but we couldn't. Oh no. Nah, really? Is that enough? Yes. Okay. It was a bit complicated. It took a bit longer than it had to, but it worked.
Also, map 19 wasn't any special at all. But having those easy maps in between the very tough ones definitely is relaxing, even if it's only for a minute.
Like the campaign. Alright, that was an easy finish as well, I would say. Next map.
Map 20 sadly is another impossible track. There are many unpassable jumps on this track, and since it's located in the middle of the stadium, a roof climb also was no option. The 21st map of the campaign also was one of those relaxing ones again. Nothing too special and kind of fun to drive.
Okay. Wait, there is the there's the finish. That was an easy one as well. Zack. We are already on 22. What? Is the reverse campaign that easy in summer? That is interesting. Right, this is the full speed track. Could have maybe cut it this one. But let's see. Ah, anti-boost. Okay. All good, all good, all good. Oh no. Oh god, that's not good. Got it. oh no, I'm stuck in camp 3. Okay, never mind. I'm not. I am again. Ah! Alright, we go up. We take the wall right. What was coming up again? More anti-roll. Wait, what is this? Wait, what?
Ah!
Okay. I'm interesting to see that this worked out. I'm not gonna lie. We go here, we take the loop. It's looping time. Yeah, we made it. Dude. Streamer knows everything.
After these two rather easy tracks, we faced an impossible one once again. It features a nearly impossible quarterpipe jump and also a lot of other unpassable sections. And once again, no roof climb possible. Map 24 is difficult, but luckily finishable. It features a tough jump near the ending, and also in the middle of the track there was a ramp that was facing the wrong direction. In order to pass that obstacle, I had to precisely drive on the road border in order to skip it.
I'm a smart human being. Alright, this was a tech map. And now it's a shit map, apparently. To, like, get around this. That is, like, weird. No! Actually, Riolu, a few weeks ago we played the Pepega Champions Cup, and there was a map where it was necessary to do this. To be faster. So it is sometimes, of course, it's really very rare, but for example, also on this track, I mean, it is useful. You cannot do it, you literally cannot do it on the other side. Oh. Wait, can I? Oh, don't tell me I'm stuck again. No. Don't knock yet. Don't knock. Ah! Dude, I have no idea how that worked. Like, if you took a look at the camera, it just looked like I steered faster with my steering wheel. I steered more aggressively and it worked. I don't know if you guys saw that, but Omega Lul. Fantastic. Yeah. Professional gamer. Don't retire. No. I never would. But we still need to pass that other ramp, but that one looked far more lucky. To be honest. Oh, dude, what is this map? I mean, it's a tech map. I'm not surprised that I'm shit. Okay, we need good speed here. So how do we get good speed? Maybe like this? Oh, yeah, that's some spat. So let's finish this. That didn't work. Okay, come on. I think we need to be lucky here. That's the only thing we need. Oh. Alright. That was easier than expected. And that is gonna be the offer time, boys. Chalk pamp. I don't know how that worked, but it did. Okay, where's the finish again? And finish. Zack. Made it. Offer time. Next map.
Now we come up to the very last track of this campaign. Similar to another map that we have already seen today, you literally just drop down at the start since the original finish is placed vertically. After that drop, finishing off the track was rather simple.
We all know that they not necess- Wait, what? What is this? Can I like land on my tires? Wait, what? Huh? What do I do? Huh? How do I get onto my tires? Huh? Wait, what? Maybe steer? Wait, what? Huh? Oh no, don't tell me I need to turtle. Oh no, that would be bad.
2 hours later.
Again. Now it did. Okay.
Drive!
Okay, we don't need to cut now. So just slow down. Okay, okay. Low slide? Yep. Check mark. I think we could have cut it, but we don't need cuts. But here we can. Here we do need one. Not cutting this would be stupid. Right, anti-boost. Zack, zack. Then. Yeah, also, like this. The original start of this map was ice. So that could be a bit Pepega. Well, let me see. Where do you go? Okay. Okay, up here is ice. So let's activate the keyboard action. Okay, that's kinda basic ice, not gonna lie. Yo, that was easy. That was super easy. Yo, boys, we finished!
So, that was it with my journey through the Summer 2020 Reverse campaign. As always, I hope you enjoyed the video. In case you haven't subscribed, feel free to do so. It really helps me out and it means a lot to me. So without further ado, have a nice day, guys!